I first saw Iceland, the sun doesn't come up there until about 10 a.m. right now, this time of year. So it was after I landed very early in the morning at the airport, and I napped in the car on the way. We were going 5 hours east to shoot at some of the stunning natural locations that Iceland has. And I woke up from a nap, and I was just surrounded by glaciers and snow-capped mountains, and on the other side was the ocean and black sand beaches and, you know, horses. They have small miniature horses there. It was like truly just the mossy grounds, and it was so much more than I expected it to be, and exactly like it looks in pictures, but being there was just even better than I could have hoped.